Hello everyone, this is a how-to video on how to disable the exposure notification API that supports the COVID-19 contact tracing apps. I'm currently using an iPhone 8 Plus. It's in landscape mode, that's why it looks like it does. The operating system will look pretty much the same on all the different iPhones. As always, if you like my content, please smash the subscribe button and hit the notification bell, and you'll be alerted every time a new video of mine comes out. Now first we have to install the app, so I'm going to download and install, and with the magic of video, I'm going to pause it here and I'm going to restart it when the upgrade is installed. All right, we're back. iOS 13.5 is installed. One thing quickly, we want to make sure that automatic updates is turned off, that way nothing gets installed without our knowledge. Now there's one more place I want you to check. Let's go down to iTunes and App Store. Just make sure that app updates is turned off. That way no apps get installed to your phone without your knowledge also. All right, now let's finish this off. Right above iTunes and App Store, you got the privacy tab. Let's go into there. Now we're in the location services menu. We want to scroll down that menu until we come to health. So we're going to go into health. Now you see we have this brand new section on our menu here, COVID-19 exposure logging is off. Now it's probably going to stay off if it's not supported in your area yet or you don't have those apps available yet. But if we click into it, it's going to say it's not available in your region. When it is available, this will update with your region. So until it's available, you don't have anything to worry about. So just monitor this area every once in a while, or when you start hearing the apps are coming out, then you can come back into this area to check to see if it's actually off still or if it automatically turned on. Now we really don't know what Apple is always up to, what the governments are always up to. There could be logging in the background that you don't know about that they're just going to pass along. That's just par for the course, I think. Apps like Facebook and Instagram already have logging. Now, if you want to see what else your phone is logging on you, you can actually click on privacy. Click on location services, top right. Scroll all the way to the bottom. Click on system services, all the way to the bottom again. You got significant locations. Now I already have it turned off because I don't want anybody tracking me wherever I'm going and whatever locations I'm showing up on. I turned this off a long time ago. But if you actually click on significant locations and this was on, now it'll actually show you where you've been. Say you're at Home Depot and when, Tim Hortons and when, Chick-fil-A and when. It'll all be listed in here, all the places you visit in the day. So this is something that I go and I change anytime I get myself a new phone so they can't track every location that I've been to. So that's already turned off. If you clicked on that, it would turn green and would start tracking everywhere you go. So that's something else you want to make sure you check. All right, guys, that's all I have for you. That's how you disable or turn off the COVID tracking on your iPhone. Again, if you like my videos, please subscribe and hit the notification bell to be alerted whenever a new video comes out. Thanks a lot. Have a great day.